everyone, how are you? My name is Marcos from Spotahome Madrid, and today I'm gonna show you this exterior and very luminous studio located in Calle de Alberto Aguilera, which is only 2 or 3 minutes walking from Argüelles, and that means that you can also go walking to San Bernardo and Moncloa. Location is quite convenient to move around the city. This studio is located on the 3rd floor of a building with elevator, and once you enter you will find a very spacious and luminous studio with your double bed, a standalone wardrobe, you have your television, an air conditioner unit, a fully equipped kitchen and your separated complete bathroom. You even have 2 exterior balconies in here in the studio, and in case you're wondering about the washing machine, you will find it in a common laundry room. With you have there two washing machines, sorry, to serve between the 8 studios in this 3rd floor of the building. I'm sure you're gonna like it, so if you follow me, I will show it to you, okay? Let's go. This is the entrance for this studio, so let's turn around to see what do we find when we enter here in the property. As you can see, it's very luminous. You have there 1 exterior balcony, that's a huge window, and that's the 2nd of the balconies. Here in this corner you have this open, fully equipped kitchenette, and if you open this door you will find your complete bathroom. Let me show you the exterior views that you get from here, from the balcony, from the 1st of the balconies. Remember, there are 2 of them. You have a space here to stand. And these are the exterior views to Calle de Alberto Aguilera. Right now it's kind of late in the evening, something like 7 p.m. I'm recording this in August 2019, but still, as you can see, you get natural light, but I guarantee you that during the day you will get much more. Here you have this dining table, you even have a small sofa, a television, small fridge, sink, electric stove, microwave. Here you have a few tools, like a toaster, for example. I can also see pans and pots, cutlery, plates, glasses. So as you can see, you have the basic stuff to start preparing your meals. Over there in that corner, you have your air conditioner unit that you can use for heating as well. I can also see a radiator, your double bed, of course, standalone wardrobe, and let me show you your complete bathroom that comes with the sink, the toilet, and the shower. I'm gonna open this 2nd balcony of the property to show you the views that you get from this one. It's right in the other side of the studio. These are the views that you get from the other one, and from this one you get views also to this quiet street. In general, it's a wonderful studio with plenty of natural light in a wonderful location. And that's all I can show you today from this exterior studio located in Calle de Alberto Aguilera, only 2 or 3 minutes walking from Argüelles and the Ground Station. As you saw, you have 2 exterior balconies, you even have your television and an air conditioner unit, so if you like it like me, you can go now and book it with Spotahome.